Danas ćemo raditi grah u kotliću. Nećemo raditi u kuhinji na ovaj, kak se zove?
Na plinu.
Na plinu, nego ćemo raditi vani jer to je ljepše, to je bolje.
U prirodi na drva, tako je, čista drva. Romantika i tako dalje.
Je li ukusniji ovako?
Ukusniji, sigurno da je ukusniji, ljepši grah.
Super. Inače jedete i grah sa 1. maj?
Pa, ja jedem sve živo za 1. maj, što god bude, odojka, janjetine, graha, ma nema šta nema, samo nek ima.
Inače radimo grah za 1. maj, tako da sad ćemo biti vani, lijepi je dan i malo ćemo biti zajedno, kuhat ćemo zajedno, malo ćemo uživat.
Družice i tako da.
Družice.
Pop pivo koje...
Ej, da, živjeli.
Mami!
Tvoj brat ovaj, kako mi?
Jordan.
E, da je on tu isto da sama popije.
On bi isto volio, jel tako?
Da. Ništa, pozdravljamo ga kad bude to gledao.
Možemo.
Jordana pozdravljamo.
Evo, Jordan, Dida says hi.
Da.
So it's really popular here to make beans for May 1st, which is Labor Day here in Croatia. At the big Maksimir Park, they actually do a massive portion for citizens who can come and just eat beans free of charge and get a little portion for themselves. So they really celebrate Labor Day, at least here in Zagreb, with beans. So that's how we're celebrating today. We're not making it in the kitchen over the stove, but instead on this kotlić, which is basically this hanging pot over the fire underneath.
Sad idemo po suho meso, ovo dodatno, što ćemo dodatno staviti u grah. To je tu u mojoj pušnici i evo sad.
Znači, vi sve dimite sami?
Sami ja tu sve to dimim, ovdje imam svoje rekvizite, svoja drva i ja se s tim zanimam.
To vam je gušt, jel da?
To mi je gušt. Imamo, znači, svinja je bila kompletna, plus pancete, znači imamo kobasice, pečenice, rebrica i sve od svinje što se tiče, što je za dimit, sve je gore, rećemo. Donosimo sada kožice i buncek, stavljamo u grah i sad ću donit, kad bude to, donit ću grah. Opa, jer kakav je grah ako nema bunceka? Evo ga. E, sad ćemo donit grah. Sad ćemo ga isprat fino u vodi i cidaljki. I sad ga nosimo u kotlić.
I'm also wearing my Croatian jersey that Ivan bought me way back in 2008 when we were still dating. He had my name printed on the back and he had the number 14 on it for Luka Modric, who was 14 at that time when he was playing. Now he's number 10, but in 2008 he was number 14 when he played for Team Croatia. It's of course worn out a little bit. You can see how it's kind of fading off, but it still does the trick and I still really like this nice jersey that was a lovely gift from my hubby. Dida ima I kanadsku kapu.
Obavezno, to mi je donila moja snajkica kada je bila u Kanadi prve godine, najbolju kapu.
To sam kupila ovaj prije koliko, bar 10 godina.
Ali ja je stalno imam, ovo je ljetna preko ljeta.
Ima i zimsku što je nosio ovaj za video za peku.
Da, da, da. A ovo je ljetna.
Jer sad je ono proljeće, sad je toplije.
Tako je.
Ali baš je dobra kapa.
Ma kapa, original. Tražio sam kopiju pa nema, kažu više. Pa, hrvatske reprezentacije dres.
Je li tako?
Tako je, ja imam kanadsku kapu.
Tako, tako imamo mi nešto za...
Tako je, tako. Ono,
živjeli za...
Živjela ti meni 105
za opet. Prvi maj, za moj najbolji svekar.
I... I moju najbolju stanju.
Ajde, živjeli.
Ajde, živjeli. Samo kapa iz Kanade, trebalo bi obnoviti.
To sigurno. Ako ikoga nađe tamo u Kanadi kapu ovako, ljetnu, šaljite nam.
Šaljite.
Mi ćemo platiti, samo nam šaljite.
Samo šaljite.
E, dire treba
jer
novu kapu.
Jer ova je stara dosta. E. Viš, vi se što i ne vidi ovo u Kanadu.
Pa to je više od 10 godina stara, jel da? A sword.
Here's a heart. This is a castle.
Aww. Taking my sweet time. Feels right. Living in the moment. Cause I know where I'm going. I'm taking my sweet time. Malo popričice. Malo će te promijeniti, ha? Da bude malo više ili
da, da, da bude malo više, da malo sporije kuva.
Aha.
Evo ga, ovo napraviš i on se sada vrti, to je tako da nije na jednom mjestu.
I started seeing that the good life has 100 different faces. Talk to my future on a first name basis. Cause life is what you make it. Now I'm realizing that everything I face and set the stage. I know who I am and I don't need to fake it. Cause I already made it. Taking my sweet time. Feels right. I'm gonna take you to a secret spot now. I shouldn't really be doing this, but this is Dida's safe. His treasure chests. Both of these things. Full of his prized possessions. We got a couple chunks here. Looks like there's lots of white on that one. Very tasty. This one is, don't know what these pieces are actually called, but I'm sure there are names for each of these pieces. But this one looks like it has more meat on it. This one is filled with these kind of chunks. Let's go to the other one. His favorite fridge, where he holds his speck. Got lots of bacon, pancetta. He eats this probably 5-6 times a week. Sausages, lots of sausages for breakfast or a little snack. Tons of little pieces in here that he's made himself. He's vacuumed himself. He just loves it. And he loves to share it with his friends and family. And he just really loves the whole process of it. Evo, moram samo priznati da sam pokazala vaš blago svima.
A je?
Jesam.
Svima. Znači, očekala si me. Otkrila si me. Znači, ne mogu im taj to sada.
Tako je.
O, Sara, Sara, šta ću ja s tobom? Vidi slanoću, pikantno jeli i ovo i ono i tako dalje i tako dalje. Pa mi daj ocjenu. Kao moja kanadska snaja.
10/10, ja, 11/10, jako je fino.
To te ja pitam.
Jako je fino, stvarno jako fino. Ovo će biti odlično.
Pa eto ja mi ljetu sad, znači to je to, znači da ne bi više trebalo ništa.
Before coming to Croatia, I had never really eaten a bowl of just beans as a meal, so this was something new for me. But it's really common here in Croatia and it's really delicious. The meat is just slowly cooked in the beans over the fire. It really is a hearty meal when it comes out. The beans have been cooking now for 3 hours, so they're ready to eat, and we're gonna go give them a try. Just sat down, we're gonna dive into these beans. They look delicious. They've been cooking for 3 hours and they look tasty. It's so flavorful and so tasty. Bravo, dida svaka čast, super su. Stvarno super. Yummy, do you like it? Dida, što kaže da jeste zadovoljni?
Sa grahom. Na trećem pijetu sam poklekao. Ne mogu dalje. 3 pijeta sam ja pukao.
Znači, fino.
Ovo.
Zadovoljni ste.
Nemoj mi pita ništa.
Hvala vam puno, Dida, da ste podijelili dan s nama sa grahom.
Hvala i vama kad ste vi s menom starim didom. Moja djeca kad sa starim didom se družili.
A mi to volimo. That's it for our beans video. We hope you enjoyed it. If you liked the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And we hope to see you all again soon.